Okay, now we're going to give this rocker a good coat of shellac, one coat only, and then we can put the cane in, the seat and the back. Shellac, if you're not sure what it is a mixture of shellac flakes, which you can buy in any hardware store, and you melt it down with methylated spirits until you get a nice consistent sort of colour like this. And you can see it in there, nice golden colour. And get yourself a good brush and just gently brush it on, and just be careful that you don't keep going over the same area all the time, because shellac tends to dry very, very quickly, and then if you're not careful you'll be lifting off your existing first coat. So one thin coat of shellac first to show you what that looks like. So you can see the first coat of shellac is now on, and what we're going to do is let that dry, and in about 10 or 12 hours time give it a light sanding over, and then really give it another coat. But what I'm going to do before that is put the rattan in the seat and the back, so we'll show you how we're going to do that.
I'm putting you right out of my mind.